What's going on, peeps? It's Sheets here. Alright, so we're going to do a little bit of Star Citizen right now. Just kind of running around, having a little bit of fun. We are basically coming up to a refueling, redocking location. So what we're trying to do is just want to find a parking lot, and I think they're on the opposite side. I think they're over this side. Ooh. Yeah, they're there. Let's find I forget how we had to request landing. We have to request a landing and I forget how. So what we're gonna do, go into kind of this mode. So you can see we're just kind of landing a little bit. It used to be when you'd land here. There we go. For 4 years now, CryAstro has focused on a single principle to get their customers the way they're going. Owned by Amber Simpletree, CryAstro's. Okay, so they don't have any services yet. That's crazy. So, it used to be when you'd land, you'd get repaired and stuff. Well, interesting. Here. Hmm. Alright, cool. So we got those. We are stuck. Oh, that sucks. Alright, so again, we're looking at a exit the main menu. We have to log out, come back in. Which makes it a little bit difficult, but this is what happens when you're playing a game that isn't quite full yet. Well, that just sucks. That could also mean that we're gonna get dropped, DC'd. I got DC'd before when I was fighting somebody. So, go back to the universe. Crusader. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna head out, repair an array. Now, there are some people talking that they're gonna possibly become pirates around the rays, so we'll see. Alright, come on, game. So it looks like we might have some DC problems. That kind of happens. Oh, here we go. As you see, I'm not running. I'm running in windowed mode. So we're gonna go. Alright. What we need to do is re-pick back up. So, unidentified signal. This is where I DC'd before. 2500. Pairing arrays. Let's get.
Thank you for getting in touch with me.
Mission.
My husband recently died aboard the Gundo Kovalec station, but the company is refusing to pay out his insurance claim because they say he was at fault. It's ridiculous. There is no way that's true.
Take the freelancer.
I know my husband. Darnell had his problems, but that is
right now it's going over.
I want you to go to the Kovalec station and send me evidence that my husband is innocent.
Number six.
But even if you find out that he isn't, you'll still get paid. I know your time is valuable, and really, I just want to know the truth. I've attached the insurance claim to get you started. Good luck. And I hope to hear from you soon, one way or another.
My freelancer. Alright, so we can get some people that are campus, but we'll find out. I just wanna kinda get up here fast. Alright, so we're getting out of this guy's way. Alright, so let's go do a mission. Earn some money. Port to probe. Do quantum travel engaged. Now we're gonna fly by a space station. It's gonna tell us.
Test sector complete. Random ship. Come in, random ship. Hi, welcome to the neighborhood. Second class junior cartographer Tessa Bannister reporting in. I'm the eyes behind all the ICC scan probes in the area. What these little guys see, I see.
Alright, so...
yes means I can totally see you. Right now.
Kinda.
Anyway, there was actually a reason to why I conned. I'm sorta not allowed to leave my post. Important jump point scanning and all. So, I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Alright, so it's gonna kick up another probe.
Scans are saying something's there, but can't ID it.
So I wanna go to this. Find some evidence. We're gonna shoot over to there. Alright, so we're gonna get attacked up here. Wait. Where the freak? Send me to Point Alster. Just waste lots of quantum travel fuel. Alright, so we should see some asteroids that'll pop up. Alright. There is the signal. Some afterburner boost on. Alright, so there's gonna be a dude that's gonna pop up. So you can see him pop up, unless we're upside down, I think it's on our right. Huh. Usually he pops up right here.
Seriously than I would have thought. Shield charge complete.
I got some pretty big guns in this thing. But what I want to do... Come on, dude. This guy's got some pretty decent guns on him.
Big mistake.
Shield charging.
What I want to do.
Shield charge complete. Missile lock.
You had your chance to run. You didn't.
Oop. I have some pretty decent ones on here too. He's dead. Yeah, throttled down.
Shield charging.
That's evidence. Where is the ding at?
Shield charge complete.
There it is. Sometimes there's two of those guys here. See some afterburner going on here. So you see the little glowy thing right there. Dude is probably gonna kill my ship. Or kill me. I'm parked really far away from this thing. I see someone right there. Kinda parked a little bit far. I don't know if this thing's got a boost on it. getting closer. Some chip right there. Come on, dude, I just saw the use button.
To those who find this, know that my journey has ended. It was finding my way here that made the path worth taking.
Where's my ship? Alright, so... So we're heading back to the furniture. I parked pretty far away, which is stupid. Alright, there's someone chasing someone. I always hop out of my freelancer and just like let it float, which is bad. But hey. So I'm gonna go to that next one. Woohoo! Anyone here? Stuff pretty bad. I think we're kind of damaged a little bit.
Quantum travel.
Let's get out of there. Evidence. This is another one of the little tiny so full throttle. This is another one of the little
This Kovalec shipping hub is currently closed to the public. We apologize for the inconvenience.
out another mission. Alright, so let's go ahead over here. Kind of slow down a little bit. Curious. See, the same missions keep on popping up. ISCC assistance. 2,500. This is how you build up money and change your stuff. Buy weapons and stuff, so. A razor about 1,000 a piece, if I remember right. So these are 1,500 and 2,500. Oh, it's 1,000. That was 15. I am wrong. 1,000. Repairing a razor really easy. That's Let's see what we got. Probe, comm array. Security guard. Everyone is always attacking everyone there. Customer service. What is over here? Kovacs. Yella. Let's go here first and attempt to repair again. Here we go again.
Thanks for stopping by, Cryastra. Hold while our systems connect to your ship. Cryastra only carries the most trusted brands in ammunition and ordnance. Would you like to restock your ammo?
Forget how you request a landing thing. No, not B. Don't know. I don't know. I forget how to do this. Deselect. So, let's see what we're doing here. So, I'm trying to This is where it DC'd before also. Second here. Successful. There we go. So here we go. Here's our credits. So we can repair, restock, that's our ammo, redo our fuel. So that's kind of cool. That is really, really cool. Okay. Don't really need quantum fuel. Repair.
Starting repairs now.
And watch, you can actually see these guys. There's little tiny drones that come out.
You're good to go. Thanks for choosing Cryastro. Fly safe.
The frig, dude. What the hell are you guys doing? And we're going to restock.
Stand by. Restocking ammunition. The team at Cryastro thanks you. Hope to see you soon.
Well, I guess they don't have animations for the restocking yet. So we are restocked, we are repaired. That is pretty cool. So that changed a little bit from before. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna gain some of our dough back. Or to the probe, so it brings us to the same exact training again. Let's see how much fuel. So we got another mission. Let's go ahead and find it. Stress Beacon. Most likely there's gonna be some pirates there.
Quantum travel engaged.
Here we go. Another asteroid. Let's So most likely, there's going to be someone here again. To cause us some harm. So it's like the same kind of.
You pretend cops have always got something to prove, don't ya?
So. So it seems to be the same kind of MO. I don't know if I fired missile. Oh yeah, fired two. Didn't mean to fire that many missiles at him. Oh, he jetted far. So I'm flying back. Oh, I hit it.
Oh, you messed up now, Skev.
So I hit something from behind. So he's like zooming. Why am I flying backwards? Is my question. Sounds really weird. Decouple, and it's kind of. My throttle is not working. This is crazy.
You're dead.
Caution. System too hot.
Thank you.
people trying to be heroes.
I'm not sure what's wrong with the ship. It's like not... So there's an issue with the system. So it's weird. It's weird. It's really weird. Missiles are working. That's so weird.
Hold still.
Caution. System too hot.
And the system's too hot. It's weird. He must have hit something in the ship. Fruitful thing because, or fruitless because this dude, I can't hit him. I ran into something. It must have a lot of damage.
You're dead.
Hit him again. See, it's not... Shit. You know what? Let's get out of here. Let me get this guy this way. Boost. Alright, here we go. Oh, that is just, I was coupled.
Oh yeah? Let's see how tough you are.
That sucks.
I'll be able to return the favor.
Alright, that's... I hit the decoupling machine. Oops. Alrighty. So now... find evidence because I don't like that. Let me hit this. Don't want PI. ACI assistance. Well, I can show you guys some what the EVA looks like. Yeah, we'll do that. Let's find it. Line us up.
Quantum travel engaged.
All right, so we're headed there. Now, you can end up getting attacked here by other players or by someone else. So it's kind of hard to say. But, oh, someone's shooting.
Quantum travel complete.
This Kovalec shipping hub is currently closed to the public. We apologize for the inconvenience.
So normally, what I do is I actually park underneath.
Warning, you are trespassing on Kovalec's private property.
Turn around. Oh, I'm missing. Well, that's not cool. Alright, so let's do this. We got some massive damage. Bit. Roll. Landing gear. All right, so now we are going to be upside down. Need to learn how to do is shut the engines off. Left throttle off, strafe, MDA throttle down. Burner decouple, strafe up. Do not know how to shut the engines off. Decoupling, afterburner burst, out of land. Toggle F. Well, I don't think you do turn the engines off. So, show you guys EVE mode. So here be our plane. Kind of floating around. We'll have to catch up to it in a bit. So it would help to be right side up so you guys can see. Oh, whoops. I gotta go in the middle. Zoom back around here. Go in. Oh, shoot. To a dude.
I wanted to let you know that I have received the information you sent and will be uploading the payment to your account. After all that, it seems that Kovalex was right. Sorry he cost those people their lives. And at least I know the truth now.
Wait. Yeah. All right. Whoop. Keep running into things. Do. Could be a douchebag and kill him, but. Alright, so there's the EVA. as a freelancer. Damn, Slice. Where's the ladder? There he is. Woohoo! That is pretty good. Get back inside. Make sure no one's here.
Hello. How can MISC help you today? Systems on.
All right, dude. Sweet. So what we need to do is find Ollister. Let's find Port Ollister. Cryo, Comrade Yella, Ollister. I'm obstructed. Alright, we're gonna go to Comrade this guy.
Quantum travel engaged. Quantum travel.
Then we're gonna go to Ollister. ICC probe. I can't do a probe right now. UEE security post. Ollister. There we go.
Quantum travel engaged.
Yes.
Landing gear down.
And I forget what the hell landing is. Key bindings landing. Forget how you select landing gear. It sucks.
Request to land approved.
Okay, right there. I'm just trying to turn my thing around. Alright, this is turning into something stupid. See, it doesn't. Cool. Alright, so my freelancer's got no wings. And it made it back to poor Ulster. Wow. Okay. Sweet. What do we got for Monet? Okay, 9,500 credits. Alright, so that's cool. Alright. So this thing's all damaged up. Alright, well. Something's yelling. Ship deck. Clothing. So I want to find Launchpad 10. For deck 2. Goes anywhere. Alright, let's go out here. What we got? Oh. Where you go? Ah! Weapons. Here we go. Pistols. $1,800. You know what? We're going to go to How's a cutlass? Staring at the freelancer. This whole thing. So we are going to head to Area 18. Gun shop here and see if there's something a little bit better. All go ahead and look to see what we're doing. We want to go to weapons. Missiles. There we go. So here we go. Energy rifle, Devastator, energy shotgun. 25, 3,000, 100. Alright, depends on the style. Close and warmer maintains tradition of handling the gallant. Sustained fire targets up to. Oh. Medium range. High capacity battery system must be recharged so you won't burn in the weight of extra magazines. I think I want to buy that. So it's really, there's only three different ones. This big guy, that guy. I have that arc light energy pistol. Ah, 14,000. Mm. 9,500. I do. In here. Whoa. So if I should have cutting edge materials, light protection, vacuum. These are cool ones, okay. Flight suits. So, we're gonna go for one of these. think we'll end up going with that. That is 14,000. How do you... What I want to do is purchase this thing. So what I'm doing is I'm trying to figure out how you purchase this thing. So use your mouse scroll wheel to go through equip now, equip and inspect. So now we got that equipped. Oh, I still have 92. Oh, huh. Interesting. Okay.
She sent her sisters
Yeah, gonna head bang to the stuff. Okay. Alright, so we got that pistol. This is crazy, okay. All right, cool. So get my rifle. So there's a glitch in the game. That you can sneak under. He said he got to the freelance once. There was another guy in here that got out. Alright, so let's see if we can get out of here. Yeah, they're really quick.
Mother, soldier, beloved commander, was in her bedroom, lying dead and in vulnerable
All right, so that's gonna call it for today. You guys had a good time. If you like what you see, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Give us a thumbs up. We'll cheat. We'll do some more Star Citizen. Gain some more stuff. Grab some things. And kind of get the stuff rolling. All right, peace. You guys have a good night. Cheat out.